miss game with this ankle injury. Mitchell, he'll let a three fly. That one is good. Coach, the Utah Jazz, number one in the NBA. First wave of substitutions on the floor as we get to 4:20 remaining in this first quarter. Here is Royce O'Neal, and with five to shoot, three-pointers in and out. Clarkson, a little floater, comes up short. Another chance here for Utah. Here's Hernan Gomez, and the three-pointer is good. Watch your Hernan Gomez. It's amazing how the trials of a season as it meanders along, as Anthony is fouled.
That's the only run, if you even want to call it that, that they've been on this year.
Nice feed, and Howard dunks it down. Foul is called. Westbrook set him up, and a chance.
Team the best chance to win it. And AD, LeBron James, those guys on the court, anything's possible. That's just the way they feel.
Yeah, well, they're high-priced players. They're star attractions. Teams have gone small and switched everything on the Jazz. O'Neal missed it, got his own, and into the hands of Westbrook. Teams have gone small and switched everything on the Jazz. O'Neal missed it, got his own, and into the hands of Westbrook. Teams have gone small and switched everything on the Jazz. O'Neal missed it, got his own, and into the hands of Westbrook. That has been a familiar defense and a strategy, and we really saw that in the playoffs last year with the Clippers and the Jazz. Clippers had, and here's Ariza. Gobert standing tall, tough shot, no air ball. Chance at the last one, and that'll take us to the halftime locker room. So the Jazz with a little burst. And here's Ariza. Gobert standing tall, tough shot, no air ball. Chance at the last one, and that'll take us to the halftime locker room. So the Jazz with a little burst. Calf injury. It certainly does lead you to believe he's been able to unlock something in this offense.
Well, is very, very smart and can come in, pick things up quickly, and be ready to play early on.
Malik Monk's got 12. He's got 9 in the quarter. Three-pointer is short.
Monk and the Lakers. Down 13 with 4.5 to go. Russ with that pivot foot. Dwight throws it up and misses.
About an hour to go through it all. It's fascinating. You should check it out online. He told us earlier today that he believes this roster is better equipped for the playoffs than their roster last year that had the best record in the NBA.
And Whiteside gives them shot blocking even when Gobert is off the floor. But I don't know if it'll be enough. Great finish by Royce O'Neal there.